Right, so it's day 10, and Wayne, myself, Tim and Jackie, and Dale are going out to do the passes that we were unable to do yesterday. So we're just leaving the hotel in Weggis. So I'll save most of the editing, I think, until we get down to the Furka and other passes that we wanted to hit down there. So we'll give you a catch up later on. Just doing a little hop round the northern A road rather than going through the centre of the Weggis town, but you get this lovely view along the road here, even though it's a bit trafficated. How good is that? Monday morning, glorious. I think this is the Andermatt. It's not totally clear at the start of it, to be honest, because I think this joins up with several others, but we'll do a little bit of filming anyway. Great view. Pretty dramatic, look at that. So this is the Furka Pass, I love this pass. Wide open vistas. I can't remember which angle we're doing it from here, but nearly before. It's fantastic. Really like it. Not very technical, but great views. Well, I think this could be a stop for coffee, I think. about this for a view? Fantastic. The other guys have bombed on. I'd set a waypoint at the Belmont Glacier up there to stop and have a look at that and take some pictures, but I think they were so in the zone that they didn't, well, Wayne was leading, so he didn't notice the waypoint, I think. So I hope they get my text or my email to explain why I've been so late. I hope I don't meet them coming up again.